So, I think when I left, I had 4-1 or something. Well, I did another round, got to 5. It's been a while, so I figure, you know what, I'll go ahead and get back into this. So, I'm not sure if it was live last, or this was around the last time I recorded, but we have new management. Things have gotten interesting. A lot of things, well, not a lot of things, but how should I put this? Changes have been made that a good number of us find unnecessary, if not. Not really harmful, but it'd be better the way they were. I guess is the easiest way. And some of their reasonings for these changes do not make sense. To put it simply. Not bad. Very good for Arena. However, the beast. Do I like him more than Mechanical Yeti? I'm not actually sure. I'm hesitant mainly because okay, so because you and your opponent are both given an advantage. However, you're still giving your opponent a card. Granted, it's not much of a card. I mean, one has to be better than the other. There has to be a tier system in any case of anything, so to speak. Like, in my opinion, this is better than this. Fairy Dragon over Youthful. Ooh. Speaking of brewing. Oh yeah, another thing about the wonderful world of retail. The seasonal section. I work outside, so I don't really have to deal with it. However, as someone who enters the store on occasion and views the merchandise, why are we selling Christmas stuff when Halloween hasn't even come around? I don't get it. Nah. Ooh, bravo, bravo, well timed. I do respect that. Actually, his dagger's at 1, so he has 10 on board. Can sank that, drop down to 11. Boost back up to. I can neutralize that. Oh, great! Time is right. Great. For Cosmodon. Whenever I hear four or something, I always think for Cosmodon. He's so awesome. That dude just sucks. I'm not gonna buy him, but he's cool. He has a nice animation. He has 9, bring me down to 7, 6, 5, 4. What can he do with 4 damage using 2 cards? Not gonna risk it. Not gonna risk it. Yeah, eviscerate. Okay, so I possibly saved myself with that move. He can't deal 12 damage, nothing can. Clever. Sort of. Confused. Understood. Ooh. Alright, alright. So, that brought it down to.
Nah.
Eviscerate now? You have to put at least one eviscerate. Come on. Oh! Alright. Okay, I think when I recorded this, I said like five, maybe. Yeah. I really do put myself down. Can you stop doing that? Oh yeah, I think I mentioned in my last recording that if I got like 25 or 30 or something paladin cards, it was somewhere in that range, that I would consider making a deck. Well, post recording, I took a look-see. I have 21 paladin cards. 21 paladin cards. Including a golden legendary of all things, although I would have loved to have it be Tyrion instead if it were. I mean, he's just one of the best legendaries in the game. I don't care who you are, you have to admit. If I remember his stats correctly, he's a 6/6 taunt with Divine Shield. So basically, I'd make it a 6/8. A 6/8 taunt. Technically, it would be 6/7, but meh. Okay, you can easily ping it, so. Oh, wait. A dunce. Anyway, so yeah, I'd give it a 6/8. It's or for me, it's base health plus a little bit, depending on how late in the game you would play it. So 6/8 gives you 15 damage. Considering it would take at least 3 strikes to kill, it's putting out 18 damage. Gives out 18, you from it give out 15. 33 damage. If you're going up against a face tanker, yeah, you win. Now, granted, there's not too many face tankers, although I somewhat am. Somewhat. Yeah. Also, 5/3 weapon. One of the I think it was the second legendary I ever pulled was Captain Greenskin, who everyone claims to be mediocre. I say, heck no, he's great. Now I'll combo you in a few turns, perhaps. Yeah. Well, then again, for me with him, I simply find more use, I guess is one way to put it. Like, for instance, if I were to pull, I don't know if I'd ever craft it, but if I ever were to pull a Gore Howl, if I remember correctly, 7/1 takes off an attack when hit a minion, I would definitely put Captain Green skin with that weapon. Make it an 8/2. 16. Half your health. Though at the point of the game, unless you're a control warrior or very armor savvy, it'd be a bit brutal, I guess. Though if you are a tank, yeah, you'd... Well, it still hurts some... I'm rambling. Goodness gracious. What the frig? I really wish I had the coin. Ooh. I could combo these two and go ahead and put this out. Turn 5, I can put Spectral Knight. Okay. Alright, new plan. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. Restore 3 health, deal 2 damage. Given bash, I put it equal to bash, so, well, maybe 2 damage because it's like 2 health. 3 is equal to 2 in this case, so bash is a 3-3. 2 mana, 4 mana for 6-6. 4 mana for 2-3-3 bodies. 2-3-3. Alright, that's fair. Another one? What? Oh, goodness. Ugh. I'm not a Connie fan. Whatsoever. I mean, okay, there is this weird video, I guess, they put out where I've seen people parody and stuff. And that's alright, but I'm... To me, Connie just has too high of an ego. Oh my goodness. Misplaced. I'd say it's worth it. Part of me is intrigued by Tempo Dragon Mage. Part of me, as far as a new main. Well, not main, but like in my tiers that I would play with. Kill-kill, or kill-kill waste, kill-kill, placement, I guess it doesn't really matter against mage. Oh goodness, I just thought of something. Wait, shoot, he can, why do I always forget about flame strike being a thing? Yep! Abomination would have been much better. Oh, fun! Ugh, I'm an idiot. I am such an idiot. Great, now we can only play one thing at a time anyway. I don't even care if he has swamp ooze. Was a group actually Berserker ever good in Shaman? I was thinking because giving him Wind Fairy would be interesting. Whatever. Yep. 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 I would possibly do live streaming. The only issue is, well, issues. Currently, not really a good, I'm looking at my desk right now. If I were to use that as the setup or whatever. And it's kind of crowded. Like, I haven't used it in years. I would probably need to get a desktop anyway, since I'm just using a laptop. Ooh, good combo. Alright. Ooh, this is such a good hand. Ah, but I don't know which combo to put out. Okay, turn one, coin out, hero power, play barber, return barber, play barber, combo damage. Yeah, I also don't know what to use for face cam recording live. Like, I don't know how to record myself and my screen at the same time. Let's see, and then play this and turn. You ruined my plan. Oh shoot. I found this very odd. This combination. I would like things to be cheaper, but then if object A is cheaper, object B increases is the issue. Not worth it. Ooh. Did not see that coming. Okay, that I'm okay with. Not yet. Combo. Actually, either of them would be nice. But which do I prefer? Two damage. That just tells me right there. What? Okay. Not yet. Okay, so yeah. So basically, he has two Silverhand recruits on the field. I'm perfectly fine with that. Of course. Yep. 27. But how are you gonna get rid of my 6-7? That's what I'm intrigued about. How are you gonna... Oh! Ooh, you are a threat almost. Oy vey. If you have Divine Shield Givers... Oh wait, yeah, Dirk. I'm Dirk. Actually, this is equal to that. I can do that. I can put that. I'm looking at 4, 10, 12, putting me down to 10. I put him down to 21. He would definitely win that. I'm not returning you just yet. Please face tank. Please face tank. Like, I want you to face tank. Or put out a secret. What? I'm not sure if you're an idiot or not. Why would you... Oh... Interesting tactic. I can still kill it. Oh, wow. It's a silenced Dr. Boom. Nice. And that's a BGH. Hmm. Of course. Then that's going to tank after her ability, so there will be 4 1/1s on the board. And a 2/3. I've only had Whirlwind. Why are you not playing secrets? Come on! How much are you getting? 7? 5? Meh. Here we Trying to get the least amount of value out of it. I see. You don't have Pyroblast. Okay, well, this game's over. This game's over. Not gonna even let them know. Stop counter taunting me. This is why I don't like Paladins. They get the best stuff. Well, let's see what my rewards are. I got a Golden Young Priestess from Tavern Brawl. Druid of the Saber, I think it was. Whatever the 2/4 is that deals 2 damage or silences. Ooh! 125. Dang. I'll take it. What else did I get? I got the guy that makes all minions 3 more, all your minions 3 more. It was a decent pack, I'd say. Singular rare. Oh yeah, the other one was like rare, rare, epic. Golden Common or something. /22, I think. Ooh, cup purse. So underwhelming. This guy. Don't think I have any of those golden, so let's disenchant. Yeah, okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, oh, uncraftables, yeah. Got a new cup purse. Don't have you golden, I guess. And three. Disenchant. Guess it did have some of you golden. Ooh. Very friendly number. There we go. I think I can hear the garbage people outside. Definitely. The garbage recycling. Where are you? I completely forgot who you were. But yeah, a co-worker of mine is confused why I run. I think it was the warhorse charger thing. I find it rather useful. Usually works out for me just fine. I'm kind of curious as to see if they will ever make a card more expensive than this. Like, you know, I'm not really sure how it, I'm not sure how it really work, but like, I guess maybe make a warrior card. Warrior. For like, or, well, like maybe make it, I guess you can make just another 20, and kind of reverse of Molten Giant. For each armor you have, it loses the cost. I feel like that'd be interesting. Let's see, it's the 23rd, so a few more days left in the season. I'm at 20. Let's try to go higher. I'll just do like one more game or so. Well, yeah. Actually, mini power. Well, nah, I'll edit out a video. Mid range. Trying to think of what else to talk about. Oh, Star Wars. So the trailer came out, I guess, or a trailer. And supposedly it crashed the internet, which I find awesome. Little beam. And you're a shaman. I really want shaman to be viable. Oh, one of the cards that I pulled, or the other two cards were my second Feral Spirits and Bestial Wrath, I think it was called. And with the second Feral Spirits, I am now pondering, questioning, wondering. Is Overload Shaman even semi-viable? Do I waste it? Do I use it? Because, I mean, I think I'm pretty much the only one who's in the camp of Feral Spirits being decent. Although it is, I think if I remember correctly, isn't it like 5 or 4 mana? I'd have to look. But yeah, depending on how much it costs, I can understand people having issue with it. Shut up, stomach. Very sorry if you heard that. Yeah. Once this video is done, like once I'm done making this video, I'm gonna probably get some pizza. How about that? I don't understand why they have overload X. It should be like you have. I mean, I guess for like a new player that's not too wordy. But still. Holy. Interesting. Oh shoot. Two face. I've also heard that a new Sherlock trailer is out. I'm gonna give that a check. Ooh, really high amount of work. Ow. Ooh, that hurt. What do I do? What should I do? I should do that. I could do that. That would be useless. That would be alright. That would save me from damage. Four, five, three. Yeah. Worth. I swear, if you run Harrison Jones, I'm gonna kill you. I've also been wondering if I should go Control Warrior. Ha! Nice try. Although, that is decent, I will say, especially this level. You're right, I'm putting it down. You'll learn that that's not as good as it feels. And look at this. Oh, I'm so sorry, bro. Is a 5-2 still viable? Is arcane? You know what? Screw it. I've got this. Well, he's a 3-5 with divine shield. Might as well, just in case. I guess he feels he's in the lead. He kind of is, but I mean, that draw, though. You are a very weird deck, I must say. I can definitely see why you're at 20. Oh. And then oh, come on! Really? No! No, no, no. Why does Arcane Golem exist? Somebody please explain to me the reasoning that Blizzard has for having that in the game. Because there's a whole bunch of videos, you can find them, that you'll see so many games are won simply for the card. Especially face on him. Oh my god, the cancer. Blizzard nerfed Warsong Commander because of a single deck. Okay. Arcane Golem. Why not do the same? Also, why am I facing my old self? Not that I ran that in Druid, but I ran in Priest. I think Priest, yeah. Definitely Priest. Oh, that hurts. Please at least get lucky this. Yep. Turn 3. There we go. Just waiting for it to come back to green again. Hmm. 3-2 and 3-4. 6, 12, 18. Sure. I think I have a weird way of determining worth compared to other people, especially with weapons. There's the brother. Yeah, semi-reasonable. Is the one charge extra necessary? Okay, I have 11. Bring him down to 10. I'll take the. And no, because I can combo that next turn, yeah. What now? No, what? For the lols. Clear everything. Perfect way to end it. King Ace. Well played. Nice job on the golden Argus dude. $295. What are my other quests? 40. Mm-hmm. One more game. That's 72 out of 500. The. You know what? I'm gonna go to. Sure. Just a nice, easy game for the end of the video. Yeah, I mean, it's 12:30 pretty much. I'm hungry. I would like to mange Druid. One thing that I always hear about with the tournament videos and whatnot is everyone gripes about Force of Nature Savage Roar. And I can understand them. However, I don't fully agree with them. And here's why. Yes, baseline, you're dealing 14 damage. Understood. But how I use them is not as the combo. I don't see it as two parts of a combo. For my intents and purposes, they are two specific different cards. One of them gives you a push of damage for six pushes of damage. The other reverse AoE, if that's a term. Charge or stealth? Charge. So basically, they just, like, we did nothing except he hurt himself. But like, for Savage Roar, if I have a swarm of, like, maybe three minions or so, yeah, I'll go up. But, like, Force of Nature, that's basically Starfire to me. Except spread out so I can do various targets. You're not worth it. There's no wish inventor. Draw a card or two extra damage. I guess No Mr. Manor is the safer bet against Implosion, which I think comes out next turn. Turn 5. Ooh, what are you putting out? Doomguard. Oh. How do I want to do this? I could deal 2 damage and swipe. Bring that down to a 2. I feel comfortable with that. I feel comfortable with this. Immortal Coil. Very good Orth, now that I think about it. Because for Moonfire, you're paying 0 mana for 1 damage. With more... Ooh, clever. I like this guy. Lethal Dare. Alright. Mortal Coil, you're paying... Well, yeah, because you use it to kill a monster, so that's semi-guaranteed. So then... that is good. So you're paying 2 mana to draw a card. But one of those mana is free. Oh, man. Now, of course, Moonfire is a terrible card. Unless you're playing one of the new Malygos Druids or whatever that I've seen a few videos of. But, still a card. Another way to look at it, I guess, would be Arcane Blast or something like that. 1 for 2. You're drawing a card either way, and I give that at least a mana. It's like 2/4 for 4 with Norwich and Fenner. Yeah, 3/2/4. I'd take that. 2/2/4. Ooh. 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 Speaking of which. I like you. I like you. I like you. I like you. How much is a card worth? Okay, I think I've about hit the hour mark, so yeah, this is fine. This will take forever to upload, but... Speaking of which, darn, it's moving for swipe. If someone out there who's watching this, or if you know someone who knows of a Mac-compatible software that can record yourself and the screen, or at least a section of the screen simultaneously, please hit me up in the comments. If need be, you can... give me your Skype or something, and we can work through there. Yeah, because I feel like it'd make these recording sessions much easier. One, two, three, four to clear, leaving me with 5 mana. I can do that. Yeah. I am okay with this. I am definitely okay with this. I am not as okay with this. Thank you. You shouldn't have done that. For your benefit, you should not have done that. Although I guess it's kind of meaningless at this point. Kinda. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 15. Neither of you draw a card, darn. 5 damage to a minion or 2 to all minions. Yeah. Well, I could. You might put out something bigger, so no, I'll wait. Although, you're practically a token at this point. I hate when this glitches. Ooh, so glad I saved it. Let's see, 5 damage, so token in, face. There. Armor up, attack. Mini flame strike. Who's winning the war? I'm winning the war. I think this guy just put a bunch of alright cards into a deck. Useless. You know what? At this point, I'm actually okay with losing this. It's been an alright game. A bit of a low note since, technically speaking, it will be a loss. But I'm having fun with this match. If you pull an Arcane Golem, I'm gonna kill you, though. Oh, please bring me Swipe. Swipe's no good. Crud. Yeah, I lose, but I'll let him finish me off. Conceding would be a terrible way to end this. Oh! Six, eight, 10, 12, 14. Ooh! if he can deal one extra damage, I'm done for. But so far, I'm tanking the hit. Like Shadow Flame or whatever after all the attacks. Or no, that's Hellfire I'm thinking of. He doesn't have it. Or does he? Why are you bluffing? You have 10 mana. He's attacked everyone now. Really? Oh, you're useless. Okay, I'm guaranteed to die next turn. I'm not going to bother adding this guy. Oh, yeah. If you guys are interested in adding me, I'm number 1655, and I think that's without a space in between to set it up. If you're interested, I'm always up for a match. Anyways, this has been Tarsamon 5 with Hearthstone. Have a wonderful day.